The barking of dogs is a form of communication in dogs. It serves to express a variety of emotions. To understand its meaning and act accordingly, one must take into account the circumstances and context in which it occurs. The dog always barks for some reason, either to get our attention or to indicate his willingness to do something, eat, play, etc. We must pay attention to interpret correctly. In no case should we let the animal bark without more. In many cases, the barking alerts us of their needs. We can identify different barks and behaviors with their meaning. Here are the most common. Territorial, it is a strong and repetitive bark. It happens when an intruder, person or animal, gets too close to their territory. The most common example is at home. When the bell rings, the vast majority of dogs cannot help but start barking. The reason is none other than to alert us of the imminent intrusion. Warning, it is a serious and spaced bark. The dog tries to alert of a possible danger. It may be some obvious reason, or perhaps it has been produced by an external stimulus, something that has caught your attention and that, nevertheless, has gone unnoticed as a movement in the vegetation, a cat in the distance, children running. Fear, it is a short and sharp bark. The animal barks retreating backwards, trying to defend itself from what represents a threat to him. It may be another dog, a noisy vehicle or an unknown object. Game, it is a repetitive and sharp bark. The dog stretches its front legs and raises its hindquarters to indicate that it wants to play. This situation occurs at times of great positive excitement for the animal. It can occur during the game itself or at other times. For example, when we receive at home or when going out, while preparing for the ride. Call attention, it is a sharp, insistent and repetitive bark. The dog uses it to try to get something from us. Usually occurs when we take time to pay attention. The animal has learned to claim with insistent barking what you want. Another thing is when the situation occurs sporadically. In these cases it could be a health problem. It would be good to consult with the veterinarian, especially if the animal is older. Frustration, it is a loud, compulsive and nervous bark. It happens when the animal does not get what it craves. It can be a toy, food or an action, like going for a walk. Another of the most frustrating situations occurs in some animals when they are left alone at home. The separation of the owners can generate great anxiety. In these cases, the visit to the ethologist can be very helpful. Some simple guidelines can solve the problem or improve it considerably. Excitation, it is an acute and repetitive barking. It happens in different situations, when the animal is so excited and happy that it cannot be controlled. Barking on these occasions serves as a relief to stress. Stress, it is a rhythmic bark, constant and always in the same tone. This type of barking could indicate that the animal is suffering a situation that is stressful, such as living in permanent solitude or in situations of abuse. Develops your dog's hidden intelligence to eliminate bad behavior and create the obedient, well-behaved pet of your dreams. Hit the instant access button below right now and start your journey to having an amazing, obedient, highly intelligent dog today. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. You are very well, thank you.